It's a pin that holds it in when we pull them cables, yeah. And then we hit a button and it releases it. It didn't come out because it was crooked.
Oh, okay.
I didn't land it right.